Go not too near House of Rose by Emily Dickinson. Go not too near House of Rose, the depredation of the breeze, the inundation of the dew, alarms its walls away. Nor try to tie the butterfly, nor climb the bars of ecstasy, insecurity to lies joys ensuring quality.